So I'm here with the seedling. It was planted this season, and it doesn't talk much, but it's still interesting, right? Because it's been planted in the same thing I'm sitting in right now, a mini mount. And a mini mount, one of those guys right there. And essentially what happens, they'll take a machine, they'll dig into the dirt and flip it. Now you can plant the seedling on top, and the idea is that it has a much better microsite as far as nutrient, soil, water, and competition goes. Pretty cool.